Look at that. That's what I like. This is my favorite one. So if you have the choice, I would recommend going with this real tree one. Hey everybody, welcome to Jesse James Workshop. Today I have all this material for your own do-it-yourself homemade deer feeder. It's cheap, you can do it probably under 40 bucks, and you can probably do two of them, 40, 50 bucks. So I'm gonna show you exactly what you gotta have and how to put together. Very simple, and I think you're gonna like it. I know the deer will. We start out with a 4-inch PVC pipe, okay? These things come in 10-foot sections, and they're about 10, 12 bucks, okay? And you're gonna cut it right in half. Now, as you notice, the one end is flared out. That's so another 4-inch pipe can fit into it. We're not gonna be using that. What we're gonna do is cut it. The corner will be filled from this hole, from the very top. This is where the main pipe is gonna come from. Now, I'm not gonna glue any of this stuff together, okay? Because I wanna be able to take it apart when we can. Now, here's the tape. Take a look at that, that's pretty cool. Okay, and here's the other one. One of the feeders is gonna have the real tree camo. The other one is gonna have the digital camo. Just so you guys know, each one takes two rolls. And these rolls, I don't know what, $4, something like that. A self-tapping screw. Bring this end around right here, it's gonna be pretty sharp, and just knock off that edge. That way the cap slides on there better. Now this is just a regular drain for bathrooms and showers and everything. I'm putting it in upside down. It's just a little mesh tape, okay? Cut it. Just gonna put it around there, it'll stick. This stuff is self-sticking. There we go. Don't over tighten it, but that's all, see? Now the screen is down in there. The food is not gonna fall through. Rain, come right on out. All right, since this is the feeder side right here, we're gonna take our pipe and put it right down in there. And I'm gonna show you something very important with the tape, okay? Let's start here at the bottom. The reason why we start at the bottom and work our way up is because every time we roll around these seams, we want the next seam to cover the top of the next seam. That way, when it rains, it doesn't just go inside the seam, okay? If we taped it from the top and came down, it'd be just like that. The rain would be trying to get into all the seams, and that's not the way to do it. So, just like shingles, start at the bottom and work our way all the way to the top. So you can see the cap is just sitting right there. I'm going to pull it right up on the edge of that. And there we are. And pull. Let's cover the edges of this cap. Real simple. Just follow the line. Because that's going to go right around the edge. See that? About a half inch all the way around. Go ahead and cut it. And then fold it in on itself. Just like this, just bring it all back. Okay? And then we'll just take a few of those pieces. Look at that, see? We'll just take a piece or two. Right over the top. Look at that. So we're gonna heat this up with the gun. You'll see the tape move. See how it's kind of moving? And press it in place. What this does is it kind of shrinks the tape while making a better bond on that plastic. All I'm doing is just kind of pushing it together. It doesn't take much, it kind of does it on its own. What do you think? All right, so get some strapping, some screws, and let's go mount it up on a tree. I would say a deer is about 30 inches tall, where it's comfortable to eat, right? That's gonna be just above knee high. So get your knee over there, something like that, right? And shove a nail in there. Leave that much sticking out. So we can sit on it like that. Make them that long. They can put their yapper right in there, right? Send it home. Look at that, I sent it. And that's how you do it. Now this is my second one right here, and this is the real tree camo. Look at that, that's what I like. This is my favorite one. So if you have the choice, I would recommend going with this real tree one. The multicam digital, it's okay, but this blends a lot better with the tree bark. I'm gonna make sure I put everything in the description down below, all the parts you'll need. This Y part, the drain, the tube, and the cap. I mean, it's very simple. Great thing to do with your kids or your hunting buddies. If you wanna see things around the house, look at that. The deer will come, the turkeys will come, the raccoons. Why don't you guys give it a shot, see what you think. Probably bring a lot of good deer into your place. If you think this is some good information, please like, subscribe, and share. And please don't forget to check out the website, jayamz.com. That's J-A-Y-M-Z.com. Don't trust the media.